This time we'll have our oral communication. First speaker of the night will be Peggy Hatton.
Is that better?
Yes.
I took a long time today writing a speech about the real estate issues that are before this Board of Education and the public. But I'm going to table that discussion for another time because I'm trying to restrain myself this evening. I am totally disgusted when I see that one of the issues that is going to be voted on this evening is special education. I thought that it was simply a case of giving Mr. Wizman the 504 officer position, and now I see that actually there's a change of title, making him the interim director of special student services. I want to first say that I spoke with Mr. Wizman prior to the meeting. I bear no ill will toward him whatsoever. I think he's a good man. However, there are four areas in which the private school community gets money from the school district. Funded programs, which will be under Mr. Wizman's direction. Special education, which will be under Mr. Wizman's direction. Universal pre-K, which will be under Mr. Wizman's direction. The only thing outside of his direct direction will be busing. We have overlooked in our special education department supervisory personnel who have done an outstanding job for all of the children of this school district. We have overlooked them. We have given a job to somebody in an interim position who has never, to my knowledge, handled a CSE meeting, who has no experience in special education. I know he has a degree in psychology, but other than that, no direct hands-on experience. And we have sitting in this building and in other buildings, people with decades of experience in special education. I would like to know what makes Mr. Wizman more qualified than Rosemary Bear and also John Polinski. What makes him more qualified? What an insult to the people who work in this district. And this is, I've been upset at meetings over various things. I can tell you that my Irish temper, I am shaking. I am so angry at what's gone on. And I guess that's all I have to say.